Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall Valorant Riot client and Vanguard from Windows 11. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to search and type Riot. You'll be having the Riot client application. Just select open file location here. This will take us to the shortcut of that particular Riot client. Here just right click again and select open file location. This will take us to the folder where Riot client has been installed, and as you can see, we are having the Riot games folder on top. Just click that, and here we are having Valorant also. So just go to the main parent folder, which is Riot games, and we will be deleting this folder. So just right click and delete it and select yes. And we are getting here an error message saying the action cannot be completed because the folder or a file is open. The reason why we are getting this error is because we have kept Valorant open in the background, and that's the reason why Riot clients cannot be deleted. So make sure that you have completely closed the Valorant app, even it's run in background. So to stop that, you'll be having that arrow icon, right? Right click and select exit for Riot games, and also for Vanguard, again exit Vanguard. So you must like close both of these by clicking that arrow icon on the taskbar. So select yes over here, and now if you click try again, the Riot games folder will be completely deleted. Just go to search, and again we'll be having the Riot client. Select open file location. This time this is just a shortcut, nothing will happen if you open it because we have removed the folders already. So we can just basically delete this folder also, basically just removes the shortcut. Now again go to search and type for control panel and open it. Here go to programs and programs and features, and in the list we need to uninstall three things. One is Valorant, right click and uninstall, and just click on yes. And next one is the Riot client as well as Vanguard, so we need to like uninstall both of them also. So just go to search and search for Riot. It will just filter this out. So right click and uninstall, the same procedure. Click on yes. If I just go and select the Valorant icon in my desktop, so nothing will be happening. So we can just delete it. Yeah, delete it, and same applies for Riot client also. Delete that also. Just go to quick search and open run. Here just type this particular command, which is percentage local app data percentage, and select OK, and you'll be taken to this app data local folder. Here if you scroll down, we'll be having a folder named Riot games, and we'll be having some files inside it. Just delete this also. So after doing all these, don't forget to empty your recycle bin. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.